Principle 3. Create room for your pieces and restrict space for your opponent's pieces. Your pieces are most effective when working together. Because of this, we need to create room for our pieces while restricting our opponent's space. This allows us to move our pieces to work in tandem with each other while making it more difficult for your opponent to do the same. For example, moving a soldier can create room for our horses, and moving our cannon can reduce the enemy chariot space.